Hi, in this video, I will guide you how to delete the RTGS or NEFT payment made for the purchase. Open the financial accounts and in the menu search, type bill-wise payments. The bill-wise payment will be available under the menu path transactions. Now, I have made a NEFT bill and when I try to delete that bill in the modified mode, I will get a message like NEFT or RTGS payment processed with an UTR number, so it is not possible to modify or delete. I will show you how to solve this. There are two methods to solve this. The first method is you can clear the UTR number in the BRS screen. In the menu search, type Bank Reconciliation Statement. And load the account and give the specified date and click on Go. Here, I have made a two payment entries and the UTR number, give backspace and enter. I have cleared the UTR number only for the payment entry 4. Once it is done, click on Exit. Click on Yes. Now, in the bill-wise payment screen, open that entry in the modify mode and if you try to delete, it will be deleted. Click on Yes. Another method is in the menu configuration, search for configuration. The configuration will be available under the menu path settings. In the configuration menu, type allow modification. In that, click the configuration allow modification or deletion of base transactions and enable it. Once it is enabled, click on save and click on exit. In the menu search, type ledger reports. The ledger report will be available under the menu path reports account books. Here, select the distributor on which you have made the payment and select the specified month on which the payment has done. Now, here you can see that I have made the payment and the voucher number is 5. Select this entry by clicking the space bar and by using the function key delete, you can able to delete this entry. Click on Yes. Successfully, the RTGS or NEFT payment entries has been deleted. Thank you for watching the video.